Frankly, we were a tad concerned with your performance history against a deal of this size.
But after meeting you two face to face, we feel like we're in good hands on this one.
We won't let you down, sirs.
Not to mention your bid was far too attractive for us to pass up.
What did you mean by that exactly?
He means you boys lowballed the entire industry.
Yeah. By how much?
You guys came in $53 million lower than the nearest competition.
Oh, okay.
Now to a question that still has no clear answer. How did two 20-something young men land a $300 million Pentagon contract?
I have a big idea.
They call guys like us war dogs. Bottom feeders who make money off of war without ever stepping foot on the battlefield. Show you about my soldier. It was meant to be derogatory, but we kind of liked it. We don't
play fair. Sorry, excuse
me. Kind of an emergency.
Sorry, don't worry, I have to go first, I'm American.
You seriously want to drive to Baghdad?
David, we're gun runners. Let's go run some guns.
Give me some of that. Give me some of that. Give me some of that. Give me some of that.
You're getting closer. Come on, man. Go.
You drove these to the triangle of death.
Triangle of death, bro? Ah!
We drive through all triangles, including your mom's.
Seriously, what the hell's wrong with you people?
We're bad guys. It's what we do. Nothing really matters.